Hello Android drivers and welcome back to Brito's Android Driving, and today I am driving this the Kenworth W990 in Truck Simulator US Evolution, and this truck was available with the evolution update of this game. And straight away let's look at its design. Look at that bonnet length. Yes, wow, that's obnoxiously 3 kilometers long bonnet, really long nose bonnet, and trucks looks really very awesome. And it is, and no doubt it looks like a perfect American truck, but this truck has a big problem in this game. Yes, I will tell you what's that. But before we get started, if you are visiting my channel to the first time, make sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon for all the recent update of driving simulation games of Android. Yes, and we are in now, and straight away let's start the engine. Yes, there we are. Engine start sound is really good, and it's a bright morning today. Yeah, driving sound is also not bad. Yeah, look at that smoke coming out from the exhaust. Yes, and this truck has such a long bonnet, but here is a big problem. Yeah, look at that bonnet. It's very upright and straight, and we can look at that. It's parallel, I mean it's straight to the cabin. But problem lies here. From interior, the bonnet is not visible. How it is possible? I am not understanding this thing. It's such a long and straight bonnet. We cannot see from the interior. The bonnet is disappeared. That's a big problem in this game. Yes, the interior does not feel realistic at all. I mean, the details are real, but we cannot see the bonnet, which is such a big bummer to me. Yeah, straight away, let's take the job today. I think the distance is very small. Yes, 292 kilometers. Yeah, that's really small. Look at that rain details. The rain details are also updated in the recent update, which was available 2-3 days before, which also include the improvement of game performance improvements. Yes, straight away let's attach to the trailer. There we are. And I almost covered all the, I mean, reviews of all the trucks after the update of Truck Simulator US. Yes, I have made reviews of all the trucks after the update of Truck Simulator USA. So you can watch all the reviews by the playlist link given in the description. And this is the last truck. And in my further videos, I'm gonna review some old trucks because after the update, the details of old trucks are also improved. So I'm gonna review old trucks with some new trailers which were available, which I didn't review, like the off-road truck trailer, which is the oversized trailer, then the boat trailer, and many oversized trailers I have to review. So make sure you stay tuned. And so guys, I'm not gonna talk further, you enjoy the gameplay. And today we are gonna drive through a snow type of roads, yes, to that city. So enjoy the gameplay. But big bummer in this truck is that long nosed bonnet, which we cannot see from the interior. That Ovilec should fix that problem. Yes, so this is Brito's Android Driving. Drive safe and be happy. Yes, bye bye. Enjoy the full gameplay.